John Graham asked, what can be done to relieve the total tax burden on businesses? And I think that's a really good question. And the first thing I'd like to say is that I know that the Conservative Party are really keen on cutting the burden of tax on business to help them grow and be sustainable, which is why they are the party for hardworking people. And they are championing businesses up and down the country. And that's why George Osborne launched the employment allowance. And what that means practically is that there's going to be a £2,000 cut for every business for national insurance, and that is simply a tax on jobs. And what that's going to help businesses do is take them out of paying this type of tax. And in fact, when it's brought in 450,000 businesses, which is a third of all employers, won't pay any national insurance at all. And that gives them more money to take on more people.